Can I ask you guys some questions?
All I remember is some dude in blue tights.
He just came out of nowhere and whooped everyone.
Did he say anything?
I think he mentioned his name.
His name?
I think his name was...
Closing in on his location.
Huh?
Oh my god. Don't tell me you're looking at that girl again, dude.
No, totally not. Just... Where's he at?
You're 50 feet away from him now. Can you see him?
Oh, it's here.
Hey, bro, you got that drop?
You've been waiting all night.
God, I got it all here. Nice bag y'all got there. Be ashamed if I took it from you.
Who is that?
It's the Ranger.
The Night Ranger!
Nah, man, I'm out of here. Man, this isn't enough. Let's take it.
Go right
back. Man!
Target's neutralized. Still on for the volleyball game tomorrow.
Dude, are you just gonna keep staring at her?
Who even is that anyway?
It's her boyfriend.
Seriously, you could do so much better than that.
Like you? You have responsibilities now. You already had your chance.
I was dumb back then. Now, I know how to balance Air Ranger and my own life. I could honestly still be on it.
Whatever you say, dude. Oh, don't worry. We weren't talking about you.
I'm gonna get her back, bro.
Dude, please stop.
I really think she's up with me, bro.
Why are you in my car?
This is a serious question right now.
What were you doing the other night? You a big fan of tights?
What are you on about?
Why are you spying on me?
What are you doing with Jasmine?
What are you doing on rooftops? Mr. Ranger?
Alright, you know my secret, I know yours. I know you've been moving shipment in and out of Antioch for the past few months. Yeah, I've been watching you. And now you dating Jazzy. Let me tell you something. If I ever see you or her again, I'm coming for you. And it won't be me. It'll be the Ranger.
Well, how would Jazzy feel if the Ranger beat up the boy she loved?
You don't even know what love is.
So is love what splits you guys apart?
Kill you right now.
So who's the real villain here?
He's on to me. He knows. He pulled up on me in a bathroom stall and asked me about tights. He can't stay. Trust me.
What do you need? On your left.
Why is he not answering?
Yo, you got the goods?
I always deliver.
I'm in her.
Bro, is that who I think it is? It's not what it looked like, I promise.
What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
You're dating a criminal.
What are you even doing here? Why do you look like that?
Look, that's not important.
You're literally crazy.
I'm trying to help you out.
I don't need your help.
I'm the hero in this story.
No, you're not. You're crazy. What do you want from me?
Nothing. I just want to help.
First you're stalking me, following me around at school, and now you're beating up T. Mills.
It's not what it looks like, I promise, but I'm really doing you a good favor right now. You're not understanding.
I don't need your help, I don't need a hero, and I don't need you.
Oh, what's up, dude? I quit. What do you mean you quit?
Quit. I'm done. You can't do it anymore.
You can't do it anymore? You can't save the world?
What good is saving the world if the one person I'm saving doesn't love me back?
Because of the people, you have to help.
I don't need to help. I don't need to do anything. I chose to do this. And the reason I chose to do this is for her. And if she can't see me as a hero, maybe I shouldn't be that hero for her.
Well, yeah, maybe you are cut out to be that hero if you can't save the world just over a girl.
Well, maybe if you care about the people so much, maybe you should be the ranger. Because I'm out.